This is Millionaire Insights by Obert van Wyk, where we talk about financial tools and tips to enable you to build wealth and become financially independent, powered by Quintessential ZA. Today, I have with me in studio Clarette Lombard, and she is a financial advisor and financial planner. She's actually also my financial advisor and planner. So if you guys always wanted to know, does Albert have a financial advisor? Yes, I do. That also helps me with all of the finer things in terms of investments and business. And I asked Clarette to come, you know, into the studio today and talk a bit about the importance of long-term investment. We'll also talk about diversification, and we'll also talk about the importance of having a professional financial advisor or professional financial planner on your team. Clarette, it's great to have you here with us today.
Thank you, Albert. It's good to be here.
So one of the things I pick up when I talk at a lot of events, I talk to a lot of entrepreneurs, and one of the things I pick up is entrepreneurs are very on the spot, right now, in the moment. And that's a good thing, because we seize the moment, we're here right now, we're making, you know, we're doing what we can with what we have right now. And entrepreneurs do not always focus on the long term, on when they're 60 or 70 years old, when they won't have the energy anymore to do what they do now. Because we do work a lot of hours. We do work from 12 to 16 hours a day, and we have a lot of energy that we put in, but sometime that energy will run out. And I see that entrepreneurs do not always focus on the long term and into the future. They're more focused on what's happening now and taking advantage of the current situation opportunity. So I feel that there is importance looking at long-term financial planning. So Clarette, just share a bit, what do you think is the importance of long-term financial planning?
There are a few things you have to consider. Time, risk, the amount of investment risk you are willing to tolerate, your return, and then diversification. They all go hand in hand.
The key here is to invest as soon as possible, right?
As soon as possible. As soon as possible. As soon as possible. And that's the big difference between saving and investing. Sorry, it's another topic here, but saving is basically if you put your money in the bank where you get a guaranteed return.
Yes, but it's also very low.
It's very low. Inflation is your biggest enemy.
And then if you're willing to take the risk and invest it, yes, you can get a higher return.
Then you can get a higher return.
Guys, go check out Clarette Lombard on Facebook. She's a great financial advisor. She's my financial advisor and planner as well. So go check her out. Also, guys, go check out Quintessential ZA's other podcast and podcasting. We are a great team of young leaders in the industry, a motivated team of young people trying to change South Africa and to try to change and bring a positive influence. So go check out all of the other channels on the podcast as well. I'm Albert van Wyk, and we had Clarette Lombard with us today. Tune in for the next episode next week. Thank you for listening to this episode of Millionaire Insights by Albert van Wyk. Be sure to check us out on all of our social media platforms on Millionaire at 22, and also follow us on Quintessential ZA for more.